Hey everyone, welcome to the vlog. This is going to be for Silverstein at the Rochester Armory. Now, Beartooth was actually headlining this show, but I unfortunately did not get any footage of Beartooth up there on the stage. So my phone, unfortunately, was at 11% right as Beartooth was about to go on, and then their set change took a little bit longer than expected, so by the time they came on, I had 5% battery. So I had no battery to be able to record anything for that. And also I forgot my earplugs, and so I was not able to hang out by the stage and get the effect of Beartooth. So I had to keep going in and outside of the back area of the armory. It's a giant building that has a lot of brick, and so there is a back area that you can kind of sneak into that gives you a little bit of cover. But it is sad that I forgot my earplugs because, oh my God, it completely ruined the experience once Beartooth was on. I got to watch the first three bands and absolutely enjoyed them. And even when Silverstein came on, they turned the amps up a little bit and it was still enjoyable. But when Beartooth came on, it was completely unenjoyable and my ears were just absolutely pounding. And so this is a reminder to not only myself, but to everybody else to make sure to wear earplugs, and you can get high fidelity ones that will make the music sound better. But anyway, that is why this is going to be Silverstein at the Rochester Armory instead of Beartooth at the Rochester Armory. But that's okay because Silverstein was the band I was most personally excited for anyway.
I'm not afraid to die. The drugs began to peak. A smile of joy arrives in me. But sedation changes to panic and nausea, and breath starts to shorten if heartbeats take so long. I won't try to stay blind. You just want to break up, but life is just something strange has a hold on me.